What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy Jacycle, and today we have more of the Bloxfruit Noob to Pro series. Ooh, wait! Whoa! Drop it, my boy. Drop it.
The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki.
Dropped. Wait, guys. Let's see if he'll drop it. Nah, I ain't gonna drop it. Yo, guys. Thanks. Guys, yo. No way. He just gave me Quake. No freaking way. Nah. Guys, this video. What is this video right now, guys? Wait. I'm gonna do the intro over again, man. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy Jacycle, and today we have a new video on the Noob to Pro series, man. So from in the last video, I just want to say thank you to all you guys that supported my video. I got over 60 views. Thanks to you guys. Not about how much you guys like the video or comment on the video saying you guys want more. Just about how many views that I got on the video, and that shows me that you guys want to see the video. So thank you for all your support. I really appreciate the support. And yeah, so guys, as you guys can see, in the last episode, we left off on the dark fruit. I was going to say, guys, we had the freaking flame fruit with us, right? Honestly, this is a crazy series so far. And some random dude just gave me Quake. Honestly, I don't know what to do. Because, like, I really want the thing, but honestly, I'm gonna have to reject this, guys, honestly. So I'm gonna say, bro, thank you for the offer, but like, I'm sorry. Thanks, though. It was a good offer, guys, but I actually want to stay with the flame fruit. Reason because it's the Logia, and the Logia is just so good, and we like the Logia, but the Quake fruit was a good offer. And actually, guys, I'm gonna show you a clip, a bonus clip at the end of the video. The next episode to show you guys. But today, the first thing we're gonna start off with this video is go get in a race. Let's see if we can get a good race, and hopefully it's Mink. I pray to God it's Mink, though. Okay, guys, so I made it to level 40, which was not too much of a grind. I could have like recorded it, but I didn't want to because I don't want to make the videos long as I did for like the first episode. That was the first episode, you know, I had to do that.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Nobody asked you that a bitch ass thing. You better shut the fuck up before I knock your fucking head off your shoulders, old ugly ass bitch.
I honestly didn't think I was gonna come back at this island already. Honestly, we're at level 40 and I can't get out of my boat. There we go. I type a lot of things in the chat. Let me erase that. So yeah, we're at this island, which is crazy already on the second episode. I honestly didn't thought I was gonna make it this far. I think it's because of that extra grind that I did for this race right here. I think that's why we got to this level. So let's go farm some pirates real quick. And yeah, let me see if I have low gear for them. If I have Logia, it would be so great. Yes, we have Logia, guys. Let's go. And let me go buy a new sword to the double katana. Let's go, guys. Our first purchase. What should we buy? The iron mace or the dual katana? Let me see how much for the dual katana. 12 grand. Ooh. I was saving up for the haki, but it's okay. I want to at least make at least 200,000 before I buy the haki. Because when I go over there, I'm just going to buy everything, honestly. But this is the dual katana, guys. Let's go. Not too much damage. Okay, let's gather them up. Yeah, auto farm time. Let's go 5 in the melee. Actually, 10 in the melee. 10 in the melee. Ooh, okay, okay. Let's do 5 more. Because I want it over 300. Okay, okay, looking nice. And for the rest, I'm just going to go for the defense. I'm not even going to go into the fruit because honestly, the flame fruit right now is just dominating these guys, honestly. So rest for that and just put this... one more and to my defense, honestly. Yeah, so it's melee. I know I should be like putting it in my sword, but God, listen, you don't understand.
Nani?
Oh my God. Okay, guys, I just realized that I didn't take a freaking quest.
You stupid.
So dumb.
I'm trying these guys called the Brutes right now, and I got the low gear for them. We're on the same level, which I didn't expect, and I'm not gonna do them because they.
I don't even think I can even kill him yet, honestly. Yeah, I don't think I can kill him yet. Let me go check. Bobby, yeah, he's probably level 50. Level 55, yeah. I'm about to die. Will they give me the quest? You must be like, yeah. They won't give me. But yeah, guys, I'm about to end off the episode of this right here. Yeah, I'm about to do some grind off camera. I'm not going to grind too much. I'm just going to grind to level 55 so when the next episode comes, I can do the buggy quest and you guys have seen me kill buggy. But thank you for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed the second episode of the Noob to Pro series. Honestly, this episode started out weird and amazing at the same time, but honestly it's going good. So this year is going good so far. We're at the third island actually. So by the next episode we should be on the fourth island, which is probably the desert island or the snow island, I don't remember. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment down below what you think of the episode. And yeah, subscribe. You said what you said.
You'll be okay.